Welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron. You know, viewers, I have to come clean with you. I have this really bad problem. It's kind of embarrassing, but every once in a while, a Terminator actually comes from the future to attack me, and I have to kill it. And I was just reading here that this creates molten iron when I burn it. So I'm thinking, connection, Terminator, destruction, molten iron, right? So let's microwave this shit. Is it a good idea to microwave this? Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory, safety is our number one concern. And that's why we hide behind this giant tinfoil shield. To protect our nuts, because nobody likes roasted... What the hell are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
Practicing our fire safety.
Riley, how old is that thing?
49.
1949?
Yeah.
So it doesn't work?
Sure.
Oh, okay, cool. Awesome. Here's our Panasonic microwave. Her name is Whoopi. And she likes pottery. That's why we put this little pot in there, just so the Thermite doesn't kill her. Because we have a habit of killing.
Riley, you're standing by with the fire extinguisher.
I don't trust this bitch.
She almost killed Jory in that last experiment. She tried some sneaky moves there.
Okay, so.
How much did we put in?
All of that one, yeah.
Well, you put all of it in there?
Yeah.
All right. Just
closing this bad mother.
So how long should we put it in there for?
I'm going to go ahead and say 10 minutes.
Just to make sure we get it done,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, just to make sure. Okay, let's go.
Rocket.
Thermite's away. If it starts to go off, you probably don't want to look right at it.
Oh, that's always a great thing to say. I personally don't think anything will happen to the Thermite, but that's just my prediction.
Oh,
what was that?
Sparked a little bit.
Are you sure that was the Thermite?
Oh, whoa! Wow.
What? I didn't turn that off.
You didn't?
No.
Uh-oh.
Alright, let's see what happened, Jory.
Some of it did go off, though.
How do you know?
Right there, you can see where it melted in.
Oh, yeah, check it out.
So, yeah, we have molten iron right here. And right here, you can tell where it didn't actually stick. And that's, I'm guessing, where the metal arced and just set it off. So that's about it for, is it a good idea to microwave this? I'm your host, Jory Caron. And Riley's kind of pissed because he wasn't able to use the fire extinguisher. I know. Yeah. Give 2 to 4 cupfuls of milk or water. Yeah. But I just think that's funny. If ingested... Oh, and victim is still conscious.